these chickens have a pretty good life. And in general, chickens are quite docile creatures, right? So, why do these chickens seem so hell-bent on trying to escape? I went to find some other chicken owners to see whether all chickens did this or whether mine were just insane.
Dot was like the biggest escape artist. She like flew over these fences, and they're quite high fences. We had to clip her wings like 10 times at the last house, right? She just couldn't stay in a cage. She was too edgy.
About a year or two ago, we actually found a chicken down in our backyard. I saw this orange thing dash, and I looked under a shrub, and there was a very unhappy chicken.
Dot actually got over that fence with...
How?
I don't know.
It was pretty mangy. It was one of the neighbors, and it escaped and did not want to go back. So we caught it, and we just kind of put it over here with the rest of our chickens. Oi. Hey. It looks like she'd been on the run for like a week. Her feathers are all roughed up. But honestly, I feel like she really wanted to just run around. And the weird thing is, like, after a night it disappeared, and then the next night it came back.
I don't even know how they did it.
It was in like a giant enclosure, so I have no idea how it managed.
The compost bin was next to it or something, and she jumped onto it and then jumped over and like climbed over their chook shed's roof. Just her and Nancy did it. The other one was too stupid. And then Nancy got killed by Edgar.
So you like took care of her and put her in your enclosure for a bit?
Yeah.
But she got out?
Yeah, and then she just vanished, and a couple of days later we found her again in the same enclosure.
Dot was so gangster. She escaped Edgar. Have you seen Edgar? He's a Great Dane. And she like managed to not die.
She got along great with the other chickens and everything. Like, they were besties.
Hmm. Do you have any idea how she vanished? Like, how she got out?
Foul play.
They escaped, like, every day. But, like, it's pretty, like... What's the word? Uneventful? Because they escaped all the time. We don't have any big ones where they, like, started roaming the neighborhood. But one time, these dogs came from next door. And, like, I can't even remember. I think it was Erica. Erica is one of the hens. I'm going to put you down. And Erica, like, somehow got onto the roof. And we have no idea. But she got onto the roof, and it's like, I didn't even know. How did she get onto the roof? We didn't even know she was there, right? And then Mum was like, oh no, all of the hens are dead or disappeared. And then Erica just, like, falls down into her arms. And she's like, what? It's a miracle. Dot died when those dogs came in. And one of them caught her. And we found her body, like, ages later. They buried it, like, under the deck, and Archie found it. Same with Erica. And yeah, Nancy's death was really sad because she was my favorite one. That's why she was called Nancy. It was really sad though, because they bit her and then she was still alive. And we had to like nurse her, and all the vets were closed. And she was just like sitting there on the deck, like bleeding all over and like spitting up blood. That was so traumatic.
It sounds traumatic.
It was.
And then I think after about a year, the chicken just died. It was quite unfortunate. And we got these new ones.
Learning how to keep chickens can be rewarding and a lot of fun. Chickens have charming personalities and can make great pets that are fairly easy to maintain.
Yeah, long and traumatic chicken ownership. Like, we lose one, like, on an average, had them like 4 years, lost probably an average of one a month.
Well, that settled it. I was gonna figure out why and how my chickens were getting out. And I was gonna put a stop to it. It didn't take long for them to start pacing up and down the fence. The chooks hadn't laid yet, and they wanted to get back to their coop, where their nests were.
I want to break free! I want to break free! I want to break free from your lies, yes sir!
I discovered that this chicken had escaped twice in a row. So we're going to put her back in the enclosure and see what happens. See if we can figure out how she gets out.
It took a bit of waiting, but eventually she went for it again.
Could it be that simple, the way they're escaping? Come with me for a bit and we'll try to figure out why the chickens are escaping and where they're going to.
She walked into the backyard towards the coop. So that's why she was escaping. She wanted to lay. The next morning, I set up a block in front of the gate. And shut it more securely so it would be escape-proof. I'd test whether this would be enough later that night, when the chickens would want to go back to their coop to sleep. The chickens paced back and forth and I cranked the ISO up higher and higher as the sun sank lower and lower. After a while, they gave up and went to sleep in the run. The chicken run was secure.